How are you? Just arrived with my passport in this place. Ireland or something they call it. Just doing a bit of investigating about Danielli. He's never even left home. But all of a sudden he chooses this place, this rainy place. Why would you leave Italy for this place? Maybe there's better pasta. Let's check it out. No! Can't be for the pasta. Maybe the famous Irish potatoes. No, can't be for the potatoes. They're not that great. So, what was it about this place that drew him? I'm going to have to do some investigating.
What happened? What was that?
What happened? I must have tripped over something. What's going on? This place is a disaster. What's this? Voya! And who's this? Oh, she's nice. That could be a sign. This woman might have the clue to why Danielli, out of all places he could have gone to, Ecuador, El Salvador, Bulgaria, he chose to come here. Let's find out more about this woman.
The race is on. The race to find out clues.
Hello there. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm fine. Well, I'll be better if I find this woman. We're looking for her.
Do you know her?
I don't.
Okay.
But I want to know about her.
Okay. Well, Ruth, she runs everywhere. She runs about 10k run, comes in with her jar of food, with rice, and couscous, everything, wheatgrass, falling out of her ears. She does loads of healthy things, seaweed everywhere.
Bit of a health freak.
Health freak, seaweed bath every day. Yeah, and surfing. She surfs her way into work sometimes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, she's like, she's... Ruth.
Go away, I saw her running this morning. 20k she was doing.
No way.
And she went back for 10k soup, she told me.
She's amazing. Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Jumper jacks in the spot.
Where is she? Where can I find her? She's here now.
She might be in for a bath. She might be
over
a bath. She'll be in there.
All the iodine.
Is there a chance I can get to speak to her?
She's very, very, she's run beside her from the top to where she doesn't see moving.
Is she married? She must be married.
No. She's too good a catch. She's too good to fight the mind.
You have to catch her to be too married to catch her.
Well, thanks, girls. I carry on with my search.
Good luck.
Good luck.
So there we are. We're looking for a health beauty queen who's fighting the men off with a stick. Let's see if we can find this Ruth and get to the bottom of this story. So, let's pop next door and see if we can find out some more information about Ruth. Let's go to the local cafe and see what she orders there, this beauty queen. Hello there. Are you the owner of this place?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. I'm a detective. I'm looking for this woman. Find out a bit of information about her. She ever come in your cafe? What does she order?
Mostly lettuce. Maybe some water, side order of water. Mostly lettuce though.
Really?
Yeah.
So none of this unhealthy stuff?
No.
Well, there you go. She really is a health and beauty queen.
Tony, and he's like, no way.
No way, man. Epic.
Hey, are you guys surfers?
Yes.
Surfing. I do be surfing sometimes.
Maybe you can help me with something.
What can you help with?
I'm looking for this mysterious woman. Apparently she's a great surfer around the place. A health and beauty queen. I'm trying to track her down.
What's she talking about, Ruth? She's like the best surfer on the beach.
Do you know her?
I know her. She'd be out here picking seaweed every morning. Yeah, for her breakfast.
Seaweed?
Oh,
every morning?
Jeez.
Where is she now? Where will I find her?
They call her the Iron Lady of her.
She's probably not for a swim for off a point.
What does that mean?
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, she's wonderful. Wonderful woman.
And has anyone ever managed to kind of be her boyfriend?
Just the wave made waves here. I didn't even see that from there.
Well, I got some clues. Let's see what we can do with this Iron Lady, this mythical beauty. Let's go! Thanks, lads!
You!
See you!
Met a local girl called Ruth. Not sure if you know her, but we'll see how it goes. That's all it is.
Ruth is so beautiful, I've seen her out in town. And Ruth, she's quite unusual.
Yeah, she's Ruth, from the village, you know?
No? This one, here.
Yeah, that's her, yeah. She's around somewhere, she's usually around. Everybody knows her, man, you could ask someone.
Hello there, you find me? I'm still on the trail for facts about this girl, Ruth. Let's have a look in this bookshop. They're supposed to be where knowledge is held. So let's see how we get on in here. Follow me. We're just doing a bit of investigation work here. We're looking for this lady. Have you seen her?
Well, I've seen the poster before, but I don't know who she is.
Let me tell you this, her name's Ruth Haller. I need information about her.
Is only Professor Ruth Haller?
Do you know her?
Well, I think we might have one of her books here.
One of her books?
Yeah. Well, I didn't know. I'm not good with faces and names, but I do recognize the name. Here we go.
Would you look
Ruth
at that?
Ruth Haller, Almost a Fact.
Oh, wow! Is that a bestseller?
Can't keep it off the shelves.
Well, there you go. The mystery gets even more. Not only is she a beauty queen, but she's a famous novelist. Who would have thought? But you know what? Sounds good. Sounds too good to be true. If you ask me, there's more truth to Ruth that we've got to find out. How are you? This detective work is a lot of walking, so I've hired this fella to push me around. I got some wheels at last, so maybe we're going to find the truth about Ruth. Okay, let's go. Keep going. Oh, this detective work is making me hungry. Let me get some chips. Let's go. Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Just long we've been doing this detective work, trying to find out about this woman.
Well, you see me back.
Yeah, do you know her?
The woman on the front?
Yeah.
Yeah, she comes in here every Thursday.
No, she's...
Ruth, is it?
That's right.
Yeah. She's always in here.
She needs lettuce and water.
When she comes in here, she likes a big pizza and chips.
Well, there you go. We're finding out the truth about Ruth. So, that's it. Our detective work here in Ireland is done. It's time to get back to Italy and report back to the lads there with the findings we've made about Ruth. I don't fancy Ryanair on the way back. And you know, they do say all roads lead to Rome. Must be true about rivers. So I think I'm going to swim back, you know? So we'll chat to you then. Arrivederci. See you in Italy. I don't know if that's such a good idea. I think I might go for Ryanair after all. It's not going to work, that. So let's go to the airport.
Ringraziamo il nostro super inviato speciale,
Mr. Green Galaxy Javis,
per tutto il materiale che ci ha fornito. Ma ora è giunto il momento per noi di viaggiare nel tempo di nuovo, stavolta nel futuro.
Al 31 maggio 2014.
Al matrimonio di Mazumba.